Hello and welcome to English and News. You are watching English Bulletin with me, Ratnakar. News in details. In a meeting organized at the Divisional Commissioner's office regarding the COVID-19 situation on Sunday, Home Minister Anil Deshmukh and Energy Minister and Guardian Minister of Nagpur District, Dr. Nitin Rao took stock of the prevalent situation. Deshmukh said that as long as the vaccine for treating COVID-19 is not available, the only way to protect oneself and others and control the pandemic is by adopting the strategy SMS, that is, social distancing, mask, sanitizer. Even after repeated awareness campaign and levying of fines, many people are still not following preventive measures, especially wearing masks. This is hazardous both for the concerned person and others. Therefore, the administration shall raise the amount of fine which is levied on offenders for not wearing masks for Rs. 200 currently to Rs. 500 from Monday. He also directed the officials present to take necessary steps to contain the number of corona positive cases and casualties both among the public and especially from police personnel. Corona positive cases and casualties are constantly on the rise in city and the number seems to be practically uncomfortable, especially after the unlock process started. Numbers are increasing by leaps and bounds. Owing to the financial difficulties being experienced by the people, the administration had taken a decision to reopen market and business establishment. But instances of accumulation of crowd in marketplaces and shopkeepers not following guidelines have come to light, which is one of the major reasons behind the alarming rise in the number of corona cases across the city. In order to take stock of the situation, CPM Mitesh Kumar and his police team toured the prominent marketplaces of the city and asked shopkeepers and members of the general public to strictly follow guidelines. He also warned that instances of violation will be dealt with strictly. District Collector Ravindra Thakre today said that the wheels of the industry and business have started running under Mission Begin Again. So he advised the citizens of Nagpur to strictly follow preventive measures and assist the district administration and government in keeping the number of corona positive cases and casualties down. Many a time a patient's test results are unreliable. So in such situation, it is vitally essential to retest again from another technique. Like if the test result of antigen technique is negative, then the patient must retest using RT-PCR technique. As Collector Thakre himself is corona positive, he is assessing the COVID-19 situation from home. Thakre said that bulk of the deaths are being caused due to patients reaching hospitals late, so preventive measures must be followed strictly, otherwise the administration will be forced to impose curfew. The hazardous effect of coronavirus pandemic in the city is growing worse with each passing day. The number of corona positive patients in the city has crossed the 52,000 mark. On an average, more than 1,500 new cases are coming to light each day and more than 50 people are succumbing to the deadly virus. Great fear has been instilled in the minds of the people. This pandemic has not only increased the problems of the general public, but it has also exposed the negligence of the administration. Serious questions are being raised on the management of the crisis by the administration. If the protectors of the public against the pandemic are themselves getting infected. This pandemic has not only increased the problems of the general public, but it has also exposed the negligence of the administration. Serious questions are being raised on the management of the crisis by the administration. If the protectors of the public against the pandemic are themselves getting infected, then it is becoming increasingly difficult to keep the general public safe. Given the critical situation, many people perceive that a strict lockdown is vitally essential to contain the growing number of cases and overcome the crisis. The death toll due to coronavirus pandemic in city breached the 1700 mark on Monday with 44 deaths occurring in the last 24 hours. On the other, 1518 corona patients too prevailed over the COVID-19 and returned home. With this, the total number of cured patients has reached to 40,667, including 23,340 patients who were recovered during home isolation and treatment. The recovery rate of the district is now at 76.05%. With 1,002 new corona positive cases coming to light in the past 24 hours, the total number of cases since the pandemic broke out in the month of March stands at 53,473. While elaborating on the death toll, medical officials revealed that out of the total 1,702 deaths due to COVID-19, 259 are from the rural areas of the district, 1,292 are from the city, while 151 are from outside the district. Well, that's all from this bulletin. For more updates in and around the city, stay tuned with NBC News. Till then, Ratnakar says goodbye. Please take good, very good care of yourself and the family.